A speedboat on an entirely new principle, it travels partly on bubbles, is the invention of Basil Hurle-Hobbs, once a Fleet Air Arm test pilot. After 4 years spent in designing and building it, the day came for the tryout. A fan forces air between the double skins of the hull. The result is that millions of minute bubbles form there, making the boat extremely buoyant. That's the theory. On the water at Chichester Harbour, they prepared to test it. An exciting moment for the inventor. He sunk 8,000 pounds on it, though perhaps we shouldn't say sunk. The adapted 10-horsepower car engine sends a powerful jet of water out through the stern, giving a forward thrust of 1,500 pounds. The boat can turn in little more than its own length. The first test proved that it works. Later, Hurle-Hobbs will try pushing her up to his 60-knot target.